Shalom to my Jew lady friend, Miss Sylvia Phil. Did I die? Oh. How is everybody doing? Oh my god. Hello, darling. Everybody say hello to my mishpuka Steven. Oh. Oh, I'm sitting down. Oh, thank God. I couldn't stand it anymore. Oh. So I hope everybody had a nice weekend. I did.
Oh.
Listen, at my age, you can grab whatever you want. So, I'm sorry I didn't make it last week. I had a little accident playing Naked Twister. My boobs got knotted up. Went to the doctor. He said, "Do your boobs hang low?" I said, "Yes, they wobble to and fro. They got tied in a knot and they look like a bow. With giant nipples. Fix it." So, I had to send my on-again, off-again, Pepe Martinez, in my place. He said it went well, although he wished that he had done Staying Alive, but a striptease to Staying Alive, which would have been ironic. But anyway, it was a good time nonetheless. But I don't know if he told you, he proposed to me.
Oh.
And he didn't tell you that I said yes. Oh. Yes. Oh, yeah. Oh. Yes, we got married at Denny's. You can do that now. And it was immediately followed by a reception with a cake made out of hash brown patties and a maple syrup icing. Oh, it was delicious. I think I have some left over. Oh, I'm going to devour that when I get home. Anyway, it was a beautiful, magical day, but then the honeymoon, well... Pepe accidentally overdosed on his Viagra pills and died. He mistook them for Altoids, and he ate about half the bottle. P.S. It had to be an open casket. But due to his dicka mortis, we couldn't shut the door, so we cremated him instead. You know, I was devastated, but it was bound to happen. The man was colorblind, he had cataracts and a glass eye. It was only a matter of time. Thank God he didn't mix them in with his Tic Tacs. Oh, I remember that weekend. Oh, it's a minty fresh glow. But anyway, he died, and I was devastated. I really was, you know, until I saw all the women he knew that came to the funeral. And then I said, you know what? He's not the love of my life anymore. Mario Lopez is the love of my life. I'm going up more and more Latin as I get older. So anyway, but I was a little upset because each of them said, oh, he had touched a special place in their hearts. And I'm sure he had touched a special place in their blouse, too. But if he was here now, oh, I wish I could tell him how I felt. Oh, my man, I love him so. He'll never know. All my life is just despair. I got donuts, but I don't care. When he takes me in his arms, the world is bright. All right. I feel it against my thigh. What's the difference if I say I'll go away when I know I'll come back on my knees someday? Not without a pillow. For whatever my man is, I am his forevermore. Schmuck. It costs me a lot, but there's one thing that I've got. It's my man in an urn. Look at this. forget with my man. I'm gonna use his ashes as kitty litter. That way he'll always have pussy in his face. He's not much for looks, and no hero out of books is my man. Speaking of pussy, so is he, and he never trimmed his nose hair. Two or three girls has he that he likes as well as me. But I love him. Oh, my man, I love him so. He'll never know. All my life is just despair, but I don't care. Eat a pizza when he takes me in his arms. The world is bright. Alright, what's the difference if I say go away when I know I'll come back on my knees someday. Anything for a milkshake. For whatever my man is, I am his forevermore. So long, Pepe. Mwah. Thank you so much. No, but you know, I'm gonna miss that little hairy hornball. I really am. And, you know, we had our good times, we had our bum times, and after all, I'm still here. He's dead. But still, it was a good time. He made me laugh, he made me cry, he fed me donut balls naked in the sun. Sorry, I had a moment. Or an orgasm or a hot flash. Either way, it was a happy accident. But anyway, you know, when you get to be my age, people think you have wisdom. And they ask me, Sylvia, what is love? And I said, love is like a zit. If you pick at it, it's going to turn into a mess. So don't do it. What is life? What is life? And I said, well, you know what life is? Life is just a bowl of cherries. Don't take it serious. It's too mysterious, like my age. You work, you save, you worry so. But you can't take your dough when you go, go, go. Buy the shoes. Keep repeating, it's the berries. The strongest oak must fall. Look at Pepe. The best thing in life to you were just loaned. But how can you lose what you never have owned? Know what I mean? Keep repeating, it's the berries. Cause love is like a bowl of cherries. Love is like a bowl of cherries. Eat them, shove them in your mouth, enjoy it. But you know what? At the end of the day, you know what I'm gonna tell you? When they ask me, what is life about? Life is like a cherry. Now go out there and pop it. Boom!